He's a joke. I say he was a joke, but at the same time, I don't think he's more than one. I was going to ask him to name his character. I just got a serious question. Remember I got that flat glass the other day? Daryl's alarm. Why do I break every shot glass that I touch? Seriously. I need an answer. I have no clue why I do it, but every shot glass that I touch I break. That's why I used this one the other last time. Sarah was using this one. I was taking around my room and it broke. I break every freaking shot glass that I freaking touch, and it's really obnoxious and annoying. Annoying and obnoxious. I'm gonna be shy. I'm gonna say that like every video now. Just because she commented me and I didn't even know. There's like a whole bunch of freaking glass in the bowl now. You're sitting in the bowl and it fell and it broke. Oh god, I just break everything, don't I? Oh well. Look at this. Bunch of monkeys. This one is. Yep, there we go. Put that together with the cover piece. Ooh, broke it again. Dang it. Can I put this back together? Did you do it? Grandma's phone's here! I hear it ringing! I heard one! Oh yeah, I can't put it back together. So, I'm just gonna put it on the table. Next to the other one. That I broke. But seriously, I don't even know why do I break every shirt glass that I touch. I mean, I didn't keep, but I'm not afraid of this now. I'm not gonna show it, but I can find now. I could be a good pretender, but this might be awesome. The ones that I know I always break. This flat shot glass, so you just can't. Whoops, I broke it. No, shit. That'd be fun. That'd be hilarious. Okay, bye in like 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, 2, bye.